Hey ladies, it's Summer Ryan, your healthy food guru. Thanks for joining me today in the kitchen. If you've ever heard the saying, it's the best thing since sliced bread, this truly could be the best thing since sliced bread in the kitchen. What we're going to be doing today is substituting and making our own sweet potato toast instead of bread. And I'm going to show you how to use that in two different ways. One is kind of sweet and the other one's kind of savory. So I am going to walk you through how to do this. It's super quick and all you need is a sweet potato, a toaster, and whatever toppings you want. But I'm really excited to share this one with you all today and let me know what you think. Okay, so the incredible edible sweet potato. I'm gonna try to say sweet potato, but I am from the South and I tend to say sweet potato. No, that's funny. So sweet potato. What I did was I went ahead and peeled a sweet potato, and you are going to want to slice off both of the ends. And then what you're going to do is you're just going to take your knife and slice it into thin pieces. You don't want them to be too thick because the way that we're cooking them is in the toaster. So this is your ideal, kind of like the slice of cheese, maybe a little thicker. If you get it too thick, and this one might work, but if you get it too thick, it's just gonna maybe have a little crunch to it. What we're gonna have to do is, I really think any toaster will work. This is the oldest toaster in the universe, and I'm sorry it's on video because it's dirty. But we are just gonna put it in here, and then I've got it set at like a medium heat, and we're gonna run that through at least two or three cycles. So that means when it pops up, saying that it's done, take it out, turn it around, press them back in. So we want them to be kind of limp like that. That's how you can kind of know that it's done. Because if it's hard, it's obviously gonna be a little bit more crunchy because it's still raw. But you want it to have this kind of flexible texture. So the two that we're gonna make, we'll start with the savory one first, but that has got guacamole, which is just avocado, a little salt and pepper, and we're going to spread the avocado on your sweet potato toast. And then I went ahead and poached an egg, but we're gonna put the poached egg right on top. So that is how easy your savory sweet potato toast is with the guacamole and the poached egg. It looks so yummy. And for our sweet one, you could use peanut butter, almond butter, whatever nut butter you choose. I prefer almond butter over peanut butter, so that's what I'm using here today. But for the sweet one, we're just gonna spread some almond butter on top of that. And then we are going to put some sliced bananas on top of the almond butter. And then after we do that, I don't have my cinnamon over here, but we can sprinkle a little cinnamon on top of that because we know of the health benefits of cinnamon. So, easy peasy, it tastes so good. There's obviously no gluten because we're not using any bread. And you just increase the nutritional value of your snack or your breakfast or however you choose to eat this. But let me know if you all come up with any other ideas on what to put on your sweet potato toast. Enjoy, ladies.